Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
DUI leader Ahmeti meets UN mediator Nimitz. At their meeting in New York, DUI leader Ali Ahmeti and UN mediator Matthew Nimitz agreed that now was the best time to solve the name issue. Ahmeti and Nimitz agreed that now is the best time to solve this issue and that the politicians should bravely make significant decisions in order to ensure the country's future. The press release reads, Nimitz thanked Ahmeti for the valuable advice and his support in terms of helping the process. The DUI leader called on international community to provide more support to Nimitz process.